Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Stephanie. If you're new here, I am doing a journey on grief. My first son passed away a little over a year ago, and I'm trying to do a, grieve with me series. And I wasn't going to make a video today. But it is gray. It is gloomy. It is rainy. And right there can shoot anybody's mood. So, we're not going to let that happen. And I say happened because it already happened. But we're not going to let it happen anymore. So one thing that you can do in your head all day long, because, well, I'll give you an example. I'm grateful for, and then that list can go on and on. I'm grateful for my house. I'm grateful for my daughter. I'm grateful for my son. I'm grateful for getting to be Tony's mom. I'm grateful for my parents. I'm grateful for my dog, Heidi. And the list can keep going. You just keep going on and on and on, because you can't be grateful and angry and mad at the same time. So use that tool and be grateful. Music, man, turn on that music, pump it up, shake what your mama gave you, get up and move and dance. My dog thinks I'm crazy, well, kind of am, but anyhow, just do it, just turn it up. If you have to put it in your ears, do what you gotta do. But yeah. It's gray, it's gloomy, I don't know if I can flip this, or I don't know how to flip it yet during a video, but it is gray and gloomy and icky, and I'll figure that out for the next video. Because this is just a quick one to let you know, hey, you're not alone. It is icky out, and I am not the only one grieving, and it doesn't have to be just grief. It can be depression. It can be seasonal. It can be you're having a bad day. I'm here. And you never know what's around the corner. So stick around and hang around, and we'll find out together. Thanks, guys.